But my interaction with community, it is like, I always think that it's like a receding tide, you know. You just get sucked in. And there was so much of contrast. And our ideas, I mean, middle class upbringing, your idea of community is like extreme. Either you are very, you have pity about people who are living in the community, you feel so bad already, what a kind of life. Or you have hatred on the other. But there is so much life in between, you know, and you, when you encounter that kind of life, when you talk to people, when you try and understand. So, and my lifestyle, personal lifestyle, was so different than the context that I was working in. So it constantly made me question myself. First thing, I think the best thing that did to me in my life is it made me understand my privileges so much. Being Brahmin, being educated, being employed, you know, having house, having car, everything. So actually, you never realize your privileges. We take it for so granted. We think we are born for it, kind of, you know. But then when you encounter that, and you have to be honest to reflect, of course. I mean, probably that was the positive part in me, that I was constantly reflecting and thinking about my life and these two different lifestyles. And it gave me so much, it made me more human. It made me more connected with the issue. It made me understand the context more, deeper. And so connect to community at completely different level. So it changed the way I think, I interpret, I see my own perspective, I feel, I say things. So everything got changed. So I value this so much.